pass in front blocked. And finally, Tyler Johnson spins to Stamkos at center. He'll hit for Hagee, onside across the Sharks line, right circle. For Hagee, knocks it for Stamkos, right corner. He is broken up. For Hagee, gets it back, right circle. Feet in the slot. Johnson, score! Tyler Johnson off a beautiful pass from Carter Verhaeghe. And it's 1-0 Lightning with 16:50 left in the first.
You see where he was standing, Johnson? Right at the hash mark. A beautiful pass by Verhaeghe. A quick release by Tyler Johnson. Stamkos may have screened Jones as he jumped in front of him. And the puck went between his arm and the pads and into the net.
Pressure after the penalty ended. Here comes Joe Thornton to the Lightning zone, left circle. As a man open in front of LeBanc! Saved by Vasilevsky!
That's a big save.
That's his best save of the game, and his hardest save of the game. Gord ices the rebound. 1-0 Lightning, thanks to that save on LeBanc. Right wing in front for Cirelli off his stick. Cirelli follows up left circle. Anthony Cirelli. Classe's Ruda, right circle, tees it up. Shoot, save made. The rebound is loose. Bouncing around in front. Killorn, score! Well, on one end, a scramble play in front of Vasilevsky. The Sharks couldn't finish. It comes down the ice, and Killorn does finish a scramble play, and it's 2-0 Lightning.
Well, I'm going to tell you, man, Cirelli makes a terrific pass to Ruda. He drills it. The rebound was there. Killorn missed the first one, and it bounced straight up in the air, came right down, and Killorn put it into the open net.
Right circle, Killorn, half a minute to go in the period. Center point, Hedman, left circle to Stamkos. Traps it down. Shoot, score! Well, he couldn't shoot the one-timer. He had to stop it on his backhand, and he kind of teed it up, and he just roofed it. And the Lightning make it 3-0 with 26.1 seconds left in the period.
And that was like a quick snap wrist shot. And what he did was, the puck was on his backhand. He took one stride. He snapped it on the short side over the right shoulder of the goaltender Jones.
Behind the net, a centering pass picked up by Victor Hedman. Hedman the other way slings it for Killorn on the right wing. Across the Sharks line, high slot Cirelli. Cirelli cutting in front. Shoot, save made. Score! Yes. Hedman at the back post. He's made it 4-0. Victor has goals now in three straight games, matching a career high. Goals 99-100 the last game, and now 101 in his NHL career. And he extends the Lightning lead.
Cirelli picks the puck up. He comes in on the backhand, goes around the defense. Hedman is all by himself on the side, and he gets it. And I got to tell you, man.
It's gone in the third, 4-0 Lightning. Shattenkirk, right wing Stamkos to center. Jams it in. Aaron Dell is stripped by Verhaeghe. A steal, right circle for Stamkos. A feed in front. Score! Tyler Johnson! Again, Verhaeghe in the middle of things. He gets his second point tonight. Johnson gets his second goal. Stamkos has 3 points. And the Lightning made it 5-0.
That was a really, really brilliant play. He came right in on the goaltender and got the puck back to Stamkos, right over to Johnson and into the wide open cage.
Stamkos wins it cleanly. Hedman at the center point. Shoots, deflected in front, save made, rebound, Stamkos, score! Well, earlier in the game, he scored his 150th power play goal. Now he has career power play goal number 151, and it's 6-1 Lightning.
Well, I can tell you, I'm not sure, but I think Killorn deflected this or touched it in front of the net. Hedman took the shot, and Killorn was there. Yeah, he put it back towards Stamkos.
Yeah, Killorn's so going to get another point. Fourth point.
Yep. Beautiful. Power play goal again.
Sit by the Tampa Bay net. Ruda killing time for Gord. Up the middle, Maroon.
Got him.
Pat Maroon at center ice. Chips it across the line. Verhaeghe open left circle. Shoots! Score! Finally! Verhaeghe! Boy, did he deserve it. And he makes it 7-1.
What a nice little backhand pass. Maroon goes and picks the puck up for this man. This young man. Good play. What a pass. Beautiful pass by
Maroon.
Boy,
what a finish, too.
Yep, he picked that far post right in. Good for him.
30 seconds left, and this one is over. Lightning put up a touchdown with an extra point. And they beat the Sharks 7-1. Multi-point games for Killorn, 4 points. Stamkos and Hedman, 3 points. And Carter Verhaeghe also finishes the game with a goal and two assists for 3 total points.
Well, that was a good job by the Lightning. Real good job.